This is a travel plaza in Ohio. Off of I-80. It's fucking packed. Straight ahead. I'm only taking a 30-minute break. That's why I'm parked the way I'm parked. I don't know what the fuck I just did. But I left enough room for people to go through both ways.
flashes to terminals. Laramie, Wyoming. We are at the Hiram, Utah JBS beef plant. He's in there checking in, hopefully. That's what he's doing. I'm sitting here waiting for him to get back so we could go hook up to a trailer that's somewhere over there. So we get the hell out of here. I'm ready to go to bed. I've got at least 1 hour of sleep so far. I shut down like at, let's see, at 1:02 California time. So it was like 2:02, and right now it's 7:17 California time, so it's 8:17 my time. So I've got 1 hour of sleep. And that's only because stayed up for about an hour or so after I went back there and lay down to go to sleep. Then we got to our delivery. I had to get up, explain everything over and over again on what to do, step by step. Make sure he doesn't fuck anything up or hit anything. Then finally dropped that trailer. Wanted to pick up the empty trailer. Had to go step by step on telling him what to do after that. Make sure the reefer's on, reefer works. Make sure the chutes is cleaned out, tires are good, lights, all that. He walked around it, but he didn't check to turn the reefer on, and he didn't check the inside, so yeah. Then we had to leave there. Then we had to stop and get fuel for the truck and for the trailer. Then from there, we came here. Yeah, I'm back up. Making sure he does everything the right way. Or should I say, explaining again on how to do stuff. So, after this, we'll be on our way to Oregon. He has about, let's see, he has about 7 hours, hopefully. You guys are catching it. So about 7 hours on his 11, and he has 7 hours and 28 minutes on his 14. So his 14 is fucking pretty much already catching up to him off of one delivery, and we're at our pickup. That shows you how much time they students waste in their 14-hour period. They use that shit up. But anyways, and on top of it all, I fucking hit my head.